In this video, we demonstrate how you can create a system profile covering alert and performance settings that can be applied to one or more PowerMax 2500 or PowerMax 8500 local storage systems. These systems are managed by the management platform Unisphere for PowerMax. The compliance part of the feature relates to the notification of changes occurring within a certain user-specified time window to any PowerMax 2500 or PowerMax 8500 storage system that deviate from the profile associated with the storage system. The video covers the following tasks: create a system profile, associate a system with a system profile, check system compliance with a system profile, modify system settings to ensure that the system deviates from the system profile settings, and review out-of-compliance changes for the system and reject the changes. From the left side panel, expand configuration and select system profiles. The overview page is displayed, and here you can view the systems, also known as storage systems, being managed by Unisphere for PowerMax. The PowerMax software profiles and compliance feature is supported by locally managed PowerMax 2500 and PowerMax 8500 systems. Click Get Started or Create. The Get Started option only appears if no system profiles have been created previously. On the Create System Profile page, enter a name and description for the system profile. Select the source system. Click the checkbox next to Alert Profiles and select the alert policy that is to be enabled. As an example, select the Array Events Alert Policy. Click the checkbox next to System Threshold and Alerts. Click System Threshold and Alerts and click Create to create System Threshold Alerts. As an example, adjust the slider for warnings to change the threshold value. Click OK. Click the checkbox next to Performance Threshold and Alerts. Click Performance Threshold and Alerts and click Create to create Performance Threshold Alerts. As an example, set the value for the first threshold to be 1 and set the value for the second threshold to be 2. Click OK. Click the checkbox next to Alert Notifications and click Alert Notifications to modify the alert notifications. As an example, select the icon with the exclamation mark for both system and performance. Click the checkbox next to Change Control Window and click Change Control Window. Click the slider to turn on tracking of configuration changes. Select the time range and time zone. Days, tracking configuration changes. Click OK. And then click OK to the success dialog. The system profile is created and is displayed on the system profiles screen. For the newly created system profile, click the icon with three dots and select Add Systems. Select one or more systems and click OK. Click OK to the success dialog. One or more systems have been added to the system profile. Click the name of the system profile. Click the checkbox next to the system to check the system compliance. The selected system is compliant with the system profile. Click the wheel icon on the blue navigation bar to display the settings page and expand the alert settings. Select alert policies and select the system that is part of the system profile to be modified. Select an alert policy not already enabled and click apply. Click OK on the success dialog and click Close. The selected system is no longer compliant with the system profile. Select the checkbox next to the out-of-compliance system. Click Take Action. Select the change, click Reject, and click OK. Click OK on the success dialog. The selected system is now compliant with the system profile. Additional information on PowerMax and Unisphere for PowerMax features and functionality is available at the PowerMax Content Info Hub.